¡Viva la raza!
Latino Heat! The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from El Paso, Texas. Weighing in at 228 pounds, Eddie Guerrero!
Eddie Guerrero and Rey Mysterio makes history at WrestleMania as the only tag team champions to face each other at the event.
Success. You certainly have to be very aware of the unexpected when facing Latino Heat.
And through an iconic mask, he has Rey Mysterio's eyes piercing at him. Rey has shown no hesitation taking on a new era of WWE superstars. No hesitation to testing his own limits.
There's always a lesson that can be learned when you go up against a veteran like Mysterio, so everyone should be taking notes. Eddie was ready for that.
Are you kidding me?
One.
Sent home from the apron.
One.
Under the ropes and back into the ring. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Just disheartening to see Mysterio struggle here.
Guerrero's bouncing the opposition around like a lowrider.
Something that Mysterio must remember is that Eddie doesn't always follow the rules. That tendency can play a factor in this matchup tonight.
Tendency? That's a Guerrero family tradition, Cole, and Eddie is proud of it. And he should be. There's nothing wrong with lying, cheating, and stealing if it means getting a victory. This isn't the Boy and Girl Scouts of America. This is WWE. It's survival of the fittest by any means necessary. A win is a win.
Just gets the shoulder up.
He really thought that was it.
Double stop. Latino Heat doing some damage.
Don't know how Mysterio is surviving this onslaught from Eddie.
And that prevents Eddie's attack.
Mysterio is going to look to press on the advantage.
He isn't allowing that burst of attacks to finish him. Turning the tables.
Eddie Guerrero.
Oh, we know what he's doing, Michael. Well, for a second. And with the completion, we see.
That's Guerrero showing that just when you expect him to cheat, he can just out-wrestle you instead.
From the middle rope.
What a splash.
It's the target.
A jumping stop to the gut.
Ooh, stinging kick.
He's ejected from the ring. No way. I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
All right, Mysterio. Look at that. Sunset. He's getting a little battered now.
Running out.
Into the ring now. Sit out slam.
Oh, the reversal by Eddie Guerrero.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
As close as it gets.
From the middle rope.
What a splash! Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Oh boy, to the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it up here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
He deflects it right back. Does he have him here? This match
by the skin of his teeth.
What a forearm.
Oh, round and round we go.
Tilt the roll head scissors.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Launches off the top rope.
And Ray there is showing no hesitation.
From the top. Hey, his chances are fading.
The energy to kick out after that.
It had to be complete instinct. In a rare moment of frustration for Rey Mysterio, he might be doubting his ability to close this out. The story is on Eddie's face. How does Rey have anything left?
Dito, he must be asking us.
Here we go.
Moved out of the way.
Nobody home. I'll check this out. Somersault reverse DDT. Is seeing Ray coming. And sent right into the corner.
Non-stop blows.
Face wash. He's running on empty right now. And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse. Springboard attack fails to land.
Eddie Guerrero, Corey. Latino Heat hooks him up.
Brainbuster.
Guerrero has flight in mind.
Look at Mount Hyde.
I saw the frog splash.
Will Eddie make it pay off? Look at Mount Hyde.
setting something up.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable. From the top, Mysterio turned his lights on.
Two, three, no, the shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trap.
Hold on, is he thinking on the submission here?
Looking to lock it in.
Eddie's hope is starting to fade in this match.
Eddie better lie, cheat, or steal here. And he very quickly counters.
Climbing up to the top now.
Sharp knee. Stomping. Ouch.
Basement drop kick.
Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Kick continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
Rey Mysterio is in some serious trouble.
And Mysterio needs to fight back. Rey managing to find some of that needed breathing room.
Exactly what.
From the top.
Eddie was ready for that.
Oh, down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse.
The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
And with that, Guerrero has Rey right where he wants him.
We're not hiding.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Here is your winner, Eddie Guerrero!
Rey Mysterio had speed and elusiveness, but Eddie's speed and power was too much.
Mysterio just could not